Hello, I am Dr. M.S. Kumbar, working as an associate professor in Department of Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering and head of M.Tech Electronics Engineering program. New initiatives taken by government like Make in India resulted into lot of opportunity for the postgraduate student in research and development. As per the market survey, it is observed that number of companies like Cisco, Airtel, Reliance, Pari System, LG, Honeywell, etc. are hiring postgraduate students in areas of communication and automation. To prepare students in this area, we have formulated choice-based curriculum on two verticals, that is communication and automation. Curriculum is formulated to cover all skills required to develop career in communication and automation domain. Students have flexibility to select his area of interest, that is either communication or automation domain, and study courses accordingly. In addition to this, students have a flexibility to do industry internship for 1 year as a part of dissertation work in the companies like KPIT Technology, Synopsys, VSoft. Students have an opportunity to research in reputed organizations such as BARC, ISRO, DRDO, RRCAT. We implement experiential learning model to provide quality education. It is supported by availability of qualified and experienced faculty, proper learning strategy, and state-of-the-art infrastructure. I request to come to RIT, explore and transform yourself into industry-ready professionals.
Start.
Hello, I'm second year M.Tech student. My name is Utuja Dandekar. Electronics department encourages students for the industrial training and sponsor projects so that students get exposure of industry. They provide different programs to develop the professional skills of the students, which is helpful in their career. Then HOPs and DPO try their best for the placement of students. Department never fails to appreciate students for their achievements.